Good morning, students. In the chapter Antarctica, today we are going to study about the vegetation, animal life, and the mineral resources that are found in the continent. Vegetation. What vegetation means? Vegetation means the trees that are found at a particular place. Trees includes the not only the trees but the plants, the herbs, the shrubs are included in it. As we know that Antarctica is the cold desert. Throughout the year it is covered with snow, so it is very difficult for the plants to grow there and survive. The entire continent is treeless. Only some of the mosses, lichen, and flowering plants can be seen in the month of during the summer season. The summer season, if it is remembered to you, I have told to you when we were discussing about the climate of Antarctica. The summer season extend from November to February. As it lies completely in the southern hemisphere, so when we have our winter months, there in the Antarctica or in the southern hemisphere, there is a summer months. So from November to February, they have their summer months, and during that time, there is a continuous daylight. And the plants can survive only in the presence of sunlight. So whatever the small flowering plants can be seen there, we found them only during the summer months. What is the reason? As we know that round the year the continent is covered with snow, so because of very cold winds and severe frost, it prevents the distribution of any species in the continent. As you know that plants can be grown by the dispersal of the seeds, by the various agents of wind, water. So here no water is there, and whatever the moisture is present in the atmosphere, the humidity freezed. So very difficult for the dispersal or distribution of any seeds or the any species of the plant. Next is animal life or the wildlife. Animal life means which animals are found there in the continent, not the domestic or the pet animals, but mostly wildlife means the which type of animals found in the forest. Here Antarctica, no vegetation is there, so no forest are there. In there in the continent, only those animals are found that can survive in extreme cold. So the polar bears, seals, whales, walrus are found there. And recently a new species of octopus has been developed. Various kind of birds are also found there. The eagle and the penguin are also found in the continent. The special emperor penguins are found there. These are the flightless birds. They cannot fly, but they use their wings to swim. And every year, hundreds of millions different species of birds come to through means during the migration, they reach to the continent and breed. So we will find that few of the animal life is there in the continent Antarctica. Then next is the mineral resources. Antarctica is rich in mineral resources. There is a large resource of minerals that are buried under the ice cap. But it is prohibited that no one can just take out the minerals under the ice caps. The different minerals that are found in the continent are coal, iron ore, copper, uranium, gold, and diamond. So here, large reserves of minerals are found in the continent. Now check what is given in the book. Almost same is there. Antarctica is a cold desert. Therefore, the entire Antarctica flora is represented by, flora means the plant species. The plant kingdom is called as flora. Presented by mosses, lichens and small flowering plants. The permanent severe frost and very cold winds prevent any distribution of plant species. What I have explained. Then on the other hand, the animal life is quite rich. The Antarctica is home to the polar bears. Polar bears have fur on their body so they can survive in such a extreme cold. Which feeds off seals. A new species of octopus have been discovered in Antarctica. There are walruses, flocks of penguins, a group of penguins are there, and various birds nesting in the rocky cliffs. The Adélie and the emperor penguins are most common, that I already explained to you. These birds are flightless but can use their wings to swim in water. Each summer, around 100 million migratory birds arrive here to breed. Mineral resources in Antarctica. Antarctica is the least explored of all continents, but enormous deposits like coal, iron, ore, copper, uranium, gold and diamond are buried deep under the ice cap. But as per the treaty, the Antarctic Treaty, it prohibits for the mineral mining. No one is supposed to mine the minerals by any country in the world. However, scientists have discovered new microorganisms in the ice core of Antarctica, which may throw new light on the origin of life and also solar system. So, day by day, the research is going on to find out the life and the solar system in Antarctica. Now here, I'm going to stop. We'll continue in next class. Thank you.